is Minecraft 1.3.1. Yes! Brand new stuff. Right now I'm going to be showing you on the screen. It's going to be showing you all the features that are included in Minecraft 1.3.1. At least the new features. So, I think the most interesting ones are the single player round with the server internal. That is great. Sometimes I have friends over and I don't feel like turning on my server and having everyone connect with that. So now, if everyone's connected to the same Wi-Fi, I can just press turn on LAN and everyone's connected. You can go right through it. Then publish a single player instance to LAN automatically. Well, that's the first thing. The cheats option single player, that's pretty cool too. I saw that now you can actually give yourself XP, like say you're working creative mode in single player and you want to just test something out, you can do that. Or you can change your game mode in single player too, with cheats enabled. Adventure mode, that's awesome. At least they're actually working on it now. That's off. That makes me happy. Trading with villagers, that was shown before, but that seems pretty cool. Although I feel like it might be a little expensive, but still, it's cool interaction in single player. The ender chest, which is awesome. If you didn't know, the ender chest is a chest that basically, it can't be destroyed, first of all. So even if it gets blown up with 10,000 TNT, the ender chest won't be destroyed. And even if something breaks it, like a person comes and breaks it, your ender chest will be saved in the world. So if you make another one, all your stuff will be in there. Oh my, tripwires. Now that seems interesting. I want to see that. That would be interesting. I have a feeling it's going to be something with redstone, definitely. Maybe if you walk over the tripwire, it'll make the redstone turn on. Ooh, that is very good possibilities for traps and all. The new creative mode inventory looks pretty good, actually. It's very easy to see everything. You can search everything. Everything's nice and well laid out now. It's kind of like the TMI layout, the too many items layout. Writeable books. Oh, okay, that's just awesome. Now, seriously, that's awesome. Just some new commands, seed command. Oh, default game mode for, I'm pretty sure for servers. Or maybe, no, it's for servers. There's a new launcher with a demo button. So if you're watching this and you don't have Minecraft, try that out. Go try out the demo buttons. Let's see, you can now send players a specific coordinate with TP. Mobs can spawn on flat surfaces. Oh no, I don't think that's good. Oh, that's gonna be scary. Let's see. The pick block functionality has been improved. I don't know why. Maybe they wanted to make it look cooler. Water slowly drips through leaves during rain. That might be cool. That'd be cool. Minecarts and boats will be placed by dispensers. Now that is fun. I remember on my server when I was creating something, I had to install bucket plugins to try to get that, but now that Minecraft is already, you know, implemented, it's even better. I can just use it. Gravel texture has been modified. Levers can be placed in the roof. Huh. That's interesting. Okay. Creeper explosions damage is now modified based on 50. Now that's good. Because, you know, when I'm playing on easy or when I'm playing on hard, I want it to be hard or I want it to be easy. And creepers, just... creepers. Performance improvements, other bug fixes, and roof shear brand, as always. So let's get started with this. I'll meet you back.
Alright, hey guys, back. This is Minecraft 1.3.1. As you can see, look right there. Minecraft 1.3.1. Yay! So let's check out if there's any new options. Let's see. Snooper settings. Huh, what's this? Okay, that's just showing FPS. Yeah, 240 FPS. If you want, I'll put my machine PC specs on the description if you want to look at that. So I have a pretty good computer. Yeah, should work. That's good. That's interesting. Chat settings. Oh, you can show web links now. Oh, that's interesting. So now, like, if I send you something in a chat, if I send you a web link, you can actually just go straight to the link online. You can turn colors off and on chat. Oh, that means there's colors in chat now. Okay. Slash or command. Okay. Let's see. Difficulty, languages, video settings. It's all the same. Server textures. That means there can be put textures through the server now. I love 1.3.1 already. This is just going to be amazing now. So check out multiplayer or anything else. LAN world. So now, like I said before, if you create a world in single player with LAN, you can now just join it straight from here. It'll automatically show up, which is great. Single player, let's just create a new world. 1.3.1 world. Turn on cheats. Yeah, see, this is the cheat stuff. And let's make it creative just for the test purposes. Yeah, alright. Wow, look, the sun is square. Okay, never mind. Get back to everything. And boom. This is the new layout for creative mode, for creative mode. It has building blocks, decoration, redstone, transportation, miscellaneous. This is the search, so you can just, this has all the items. Materials, brewing, which means you can even now just get the, you can get potions straight from here. Combat, tools, and foodstuffs. Interesting. And this is what I think is awesome. You can look at your survival inventory now straight from creative. And you can even destroy stuff. So if I get like a saddle, put it here, I don't want it anymore. Destroyed. Done. I don't even have to throw it anywhere. Awesome. Alright. So, can I. World's still the same. Bonus chest. Let's turn that on for some reason. Turn that on. And again. Alright, YouTube. Done. Alright, now let's make our world. So, our first objective is to check out if cheats do, in fact, work. And they do. And let's try game mode, since I accidentally went survival. Oh, wow. Mode. Let's see. Is it zero for that? Nope. Whoop. One monkey. There we go. Creative mode. Woo! All good. La 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 la. Hey, nice spawn, by the way. Alright, so let's check this out. We got that done. Writeable books. Let's check that. Find a book. Oh, this is a tripwire. But we'll have that right there. But books first. Book and quill. Interesting. Huh? Alright. Hello, YouTube. This is a story about a young man making a YouTube video to become popular. Just kidding. Okay, well, that's book. I can actually sign it. It's amazing. Book title. Let's see. The Sad Story. I can read it now. So if you just right click and you can read it. So let's see. Let's throw this down. Go pick it up. And look at that. It's still there. Let's just try with the chest. You can, if you just type now, it'll pop up. That's Ender chest. Put the Ender, regular chest. So we just put that in there. Oh. Okay. Accidentally deleted that. Well, that's okay. Accidentally deleted the book. Well, you guys saw it, so that's cool. Hey, if you can imagine all the implementations that can be used now in, like, say, the Yogs cast in one of their survival map or any survival maps, just making something, they can just make the books now. They don't have to pretend that there's a map or anything. You can just write it straight down, which is great. Okay, next, let's try the Ender chest. So this is a Ender chest. Mode 1. Game 0. There we go. That is the Ender chest. And let's see. Let's just open it up. It's just same size as the regular chest. Same size. Just put stuff in there. Put my book in there. Oh, did you see that? You see the sad story by Monkey Fire. That's me. That's me! But this is the Ender Chest. It's the same size. It's virtually indestructible, as I'll show you in a sec. La 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 la. It's indestructible. So. Yeah, so don't try this at home. This is for exports only, do. Okay, and is this what I do? Oh, I did it. Did it. That's the under chest, that's the regular chest. And as you can see, still there. Ender chest. Amazing. But it requires quite a bit of materials. Yeah, a lot of materials. And it's still in there. Oh, my tripwire hook. Ooh, iron. Okay. But here it is right there. And what's great about the ender chest is, oh my god, I actually destroyed it. Everything's gone. Where is it? Put down another one? Huh? Put down another one? Right there. You can have multiple bases now with this one chest. So say I make a base all the way out over here. My cow friends right here. I want to get all my stuff. Quick transportation. Right there. Sad story. I want to read that again. Such a sad story. Okay. Now good. So, next. How about we make a tripwire hook trap? That will be fun. Okay, so what I saw that we need on the wiki is we're gonna need a tripwire hook, and you're gonna need string. String is what acts as the actual tripwire. So you're just gonna grab that, and what you can use it as is just put one end down, put the other end down, like say right here, and then I just put the string right here. If you can look closely, you can see the string right there. My mouse is following it. I'm not sure if this will work, because this is the first time I'm trying it too. There we go. That's activated. That's activated too. So, let's see. And this should send out a redstone signal. So, we should be able to see this. Now, how am I going to do this? Just grab some redstone quickly. Put that right there. Huh. That did not work. Oh, I just see. If you see. Oh, there you go, see? And I'm walking across the wire. And you can't even see the wire, too. If you walk closely, you can see, like, the little tiles, but they're only a little raised up. Boom. Now, I will show you a quick and simple trap if you want to make one. I'll be right back. Why, look here! Free candy! I must accept. Okay. Oh, there it is. Well, let's go. What was that? Ah, whatever. Let's read this book. You actually thought there was free candy? What? Didn't you learn anything about taking free candy from strangers? Wait, what? Well, goodbye. Oh my god. There was a trip wire. Oh my gosh. Oh my god, I'm dying. I died. Wow. How about we find a cocoa bean? Because by the ever popular Yolks Guest, they have their Jaffa Cakes. And we gotta make some. So, it's a. See, now we can actually find the ingredients straight inside the jungle. Hey, what was that? Oh, there it is. Right there. Cocoa beans. There you go. Cocoa beans, yay! Yay. Alright, so that's all done. Alright, thanks for watching, guys. Stay tuned, or keep on looking. I'll leave my server site and stuff in the description if you guys want to share the server, you know, get on the website or private message me on YouTube, and I'll help you out. And to finish, I wanted to show you the ever popular way to